much of the development of dynamical systems in the 20th century was motivated by engineering applications in nonlinear oscillators. In this chapter, what we're going to do is take what we've learned about linear, second-order systems and apply them to continuous-time nonlinear oscillators.